inviting me. I have the pleasure to be with you here. Thank you.
India is presently the world's largest producer of pulses and the second largest producer of rice.
We are producing more, we are exporting more, we are earning more, but more farmers are dying than ever. What could we do to innovate, to interfere into this?
We are producing good amount of grains and fruits and vegetables. But what quality we are producing, what type of chemicals and pesticides is creating problem to the whole world.
I really thank the Domis Group. We have had the opportunity to share our ideas, our research findings, to implement for the betterment of the farming community.